Hello, my name is Abel Odeke, and I'm one of the founding members of Eco Aqua Uganda. And I also volunteer with Gekweto Missions. We have some exciting news for you that we are on another country tour doing a summit on how to empower communities on how to do practical skills like how to make hair shampoo, how to make petroleum vaseline, how to make things like chalk, how to make things like candle.
So today you are among the special people. And I want to tell you that knowledge is very, very important.
So these are some of the safety rules you need to know. Put on gloves, put on a mask. The measuring barrel, I have it there. So this inside one I showed you is the one I'm going to use for measuring. One, two, so this is 5 liter bucket. Number one, what chemicals do you need to know when you are making liquid soap?
Hello, we are finished and we have completely done with our 2 trainings, and here is our hair shampoo. Caro is really so excited. She can't wait to start using it, and thank you for
this is our shampoo
to make this a success.
Biruko Tanga. Mimi kwa mbavu nilijua.
This is our second session, and I hope the first session on Saturday, I hope you enjoyed and learned something. Basically, what we are doing is to give you a skill, something you can take to your, to wherever destination you go to, something that stays with you for your life.
Thank you for training us and also getting the product. God bless you.
And I believe our lives have changed for good. Thank you.
We have finished the skills training, and here I am with Andrew, you know.
It was awesome. Thank you so much from Lorraine. Abel is doing a very great work down here. And then with his big heart, we're still thinking of where to reach out more. But we are so grateful for his skills.